So hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about some of the network infrastructure. So what are the routers, switches, and access points? Number one, let's look at the routers. Routers are just some kind of device to connect different networks. So when you're at home, usually for the network is just the internet and then your local network, there are two networks. But some of the routers in a commercial settings may have more than two networks. We have different branches around the office, there may be different networks, okay? So you may ask, how do you define one network, two networks, or three networks, things like this. There's another video here to talk about how we define a network in an IP perspective. Number two, let's talk about switches and hubs. As the name suggests, it's just like a central to connect all the devices on the same network. When we talk about devices, it can be anything between routers, computers, access point, or even switches. We can often connect all the switches together. Nowadays, we only use switches for the connecting all the devices. We never use hubs anymore. So let's look at how switches work. It's just like here, PCA. If PCA wants to send the message to the PCB, it will pass through the switch. What the switch does is that, okay, I receive the message from PCA. The switch knows PCB is over here, and then I just send the message to PCB at that direction. This is what a switch is doing. But how about the hub? When we look at the hub, when PCA wants to talk to PCB, what it does is when I put in a message, okay, the hub will just send the message to all of them, PCB, PCCs, PCD, and even the APs and routers will all receive the same packet. This is where the problems comes in. Everyone is hearing the message. It's not very good because I only want to talk to PCB at the time, but everyone will hear it. That's not ideal, not good. That's not cool, right? So number two is when there's at the same time, PCC want to talk to PCB and PCD want to talk to PCE, they will yell together at the same time. Actually, when they talk together, no one would ever hear anything. So that's the problem. So there's an issue on the performance, on the speed, on the reliability, and also on the security perspective. Here is the reason why we only use the switch nowadays. So number three, let's talk about a wireless access point. It's essentially just a thing to connect all the Wi-Fi devices to your wired network. You may wonder, what are you actually getting when you get a home router, a wireless router? When you buy a home router, it's essentially just a box that can perform all three of the functions I mentioned. Router, switch, wireless access point at the same time. Speaking of the reliability, it really depends on what model that you buy or what you are comparing with. So when you look at this diagram, logically, there are three devices. The router connecting to the internet at the same time, connecting to the switch, and then the switch will connect to all the PCs that you use a LAN cable to connect. And then also internally, there's an AP for you to connect to different kind of Wi-Fi devices. That's it for today. So what are the network equipment that you got at home? Comment down below. If you like this video, hit thumbs up, subscribe, and send to your friends. See you soon in the next video.